Firefighters battled a blaze at a home in Terre Haute this morning. Now, this one happened on the city's north side in the 1500 block of 8th Avenue. Terre Haute Fire Commander Doug Curry says there was one person in the home, but no one hurt. The cause of this fire continues to remain under investigation.